Do you know the story of Madeline O'Malley? She was the woman that died here in the hotel. She hung herself after her fiancé stood her up on their wedding day. And ever since then, people have reported seeing the ghost of Madeline O'Malley roaming the hallways waiting for her lover. Some say she's even looking to take up a new one.
This is our last weekend open, so we've got to find some proof that Madeline O'Malley really exists before this place closes down.
I have my microphone so we can make do with EVP investigations.
Yes, I'd like a room for the night.
Since the hotel is practically empty, we might have a good chance of making some real contact.
What was that?
Did you hear that?
Hang on.
You want to communicate with the spirits in this hotel? I can help you do that.
What do they want?
To live.
You mustn't go down into the basement.
Under a blanket of blue, just you and I beneath the stars. Beyond the sweet romance.